Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to English class with me, Ustazah Ika. Nice to see you again. Today we are going to learn about job. What is job? Job adalah pekerjaan. Now I will tell you about kinds of job. You can open your book on page 8 of Grow with English book. Kalian semua bisa membuka buku halaman 8 di buku Grow with English. Number 1. Animator, pembuat animasi. Number 2. Dentist, dokter gigi. Number 3. Chef, koki. Number 4. Musician, pemain musik. Number 5. Fashion designer, perancang busana. Number 6. Doctor, dokter. Number 7. Scientist, ilmuwan. Number 8. Nurse, perawat. Number 9. Firefighter, pemadam kebakaran. Now, I will repeat one more time. Please listen carefully. Number 1. An animator, pembuat animasi. Number 2. A dentist, dokter gigi. Number 3. A chef, koki. Number 4. A musician, pemain musik. Number 5. A fashion designer, perancang busana. Number 6. A doctor, dokter. Number 7. A scientist, ilmuwan. Number 8. A nurse, perawat. Number 9. A firefighter, pemadam kebakaran. Well done! Have you remember all of vocabulary that I've explained before? Bagus sekali! Apakah kalian ingat semua kosakata yang Ustazah jelaskan tadi? If you already remember all of vocabularies, then you have to rememorize it and record yourself and make one video. Jika kalian semua sudah bisa mengingat semua kosakata yang tadi Ustazah berikan, kemudian kalian ingat-ingat kembali dan rekamlah diri kalian sendiri dan buatlah satu video. Before you tell the kinds of jobs in your video, you have to introduce yourself first. Tell your name and your class. For example, Hi, my name is Budi. I'm in the 5th grade of Usman. In this video, I will tell you about the kinds of job. 1. An animator, pembuat animasi. 2. A chef, koki. And so on. Jadi, dalam video kalian itu, sebelum kalian menyebutkan kinds of job, macam-macam pekerjaan, kalian terlebih dahulu harus memperkenalkan diri kalian, sebutkan nama dan kelas kalian. Okay kids, if you have any problems, you can ask your parents to help you to make your video. I'm waiting for your best video. Ustazah tunggu video yang terbaik dari kalian. Thank you. See you next week. Bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.